Sage, I found it at last.
Long time no see, Detective. I need your help. The New York Archaeologist League needs security for their upcoming exhibition, and I immediately thought of you. They found the Chalk of Fate, a powerful artifact that was used in the creation of the secret cities around the world. It's a delicate situation, and anything could happen, so be prepared. The owner of the exhibition, Helen, we'll meet you there. Here's your invitation. Keep it safe.
Have you noticed how this place took over? This used to be a nice city. I'd love to see the old New York again. Good evening, and welcome to the exhibition. May I have your name, please? I'm sorry, I don't see your name on my list. Do you have an invitation? Thank you. Ah, Detective, my apologies. I didn't recognize you. Helen is expecting you. Please, come right in.
Hello, Detective. I'm sorry I couldn't meet you outside, but I still have so much to do here. I'm Helen Butterfield, the owner. It's a pleasure to meet you. I'm certain the exhibition will be a success. The Chalk of Fate is a huge find. Everybody, please stay calm. The detective will find the criminal and recover the Chalk of Fate. Please, stay where you are. The detective may need to question you. Are you okay? Good. I'm glad we hired security. I can't believe someone had the guts to steal such an important artifact. Oh, you broke your glasses. If you find the shards, I may be able to fix them.